Queen Mercedes. I'm glad we could meet. I had no idea that Melvin had already convinced the sorcerer to join him.
Your Majesty, this is serious. Melvin has seized political power, and the palace is in disarray. Everyone fears his Shadow Knight, and some have fled.
Please rest assured, everyone here is loyal to you, Your Majesty.
What can I do with so few people, though?
This revolt was a deliberate uprising. Melvin's too shrewd. He must have been planning this back when Queen Alfaria was still alive.
Please stay hopeful, Queen Mercedes. We have captured some of the dissidents, but others have fled. I am certain that others will join our forces.
Half the nobles of Ringford support Melvin, and the other half is undecided. Melvin has occupied the palace and is sending troops to capture the queen.
Though we are few, we are soldiers who are loyal to Queen Alfaria's daughter. It seems that some have locked themselves into a wing of the palace to fight.
Can anyone do anything? Please, do something!
You are so spoiled. You always assume that somebody will come along to take care of things for you. This will be difficult if you want to be queen. You must take the lead, or no one will follow.
Frog, you're... You're exactly right. I will return to the palace. Those who will fight alongside me, come on!
Thank you. Please, Bob.
Thank you.
Can you guys do it? No! quite the spectacle. You are totally surrounded. Tis only a matter of time until your small number of allies have been repelled. Give it up. You are no leader. Once I become the king, and if you choose to obey me, I shall allow you to live, as I am a man indebted to the former queen.
I refuse.
Then I have no choice.
Lord Melvin!
What is it?
It's a frog. I don't understand it. That disgusting creature appeared in the palace, and the troops are disoriented.
I can't rely on you for anything. Tis useless to try to figure out what I have done. That jeweled bow that you hold is extremely powerful. But be warned, you are not the only one who wields a cipher.
Oswald?
Why not test the Beldereaver on the Queen herself?
Your Majesty, the rebellion has been suppressed.
Where is Melvin?
He fought to the end, and he has returned to the heavens.
Someone reported seeing his Shadow Knight being taken by Aholia.
I see.
Hey! Don't kill the frogs here. They are really fairy soldiers. This medicine will return them to normal.
Did you change Melvin's soldiers into frogs?
Yes, I slipped a little transformation potion into their drinks. Well, now that your reinforcements have arrived, it's time for your promise. As you see, I am a frog now, but I was originally human. However, it seems my curse is slightly different. I've tried already, but that potion won't cure me. As far as I know, a kiss from a powerful fairy is able to break a spell of this type. You are fairy royalty, so I assume you are powerful.
What?
So, that's my wish.
What? I can't. I can't put my lips on a slimy, poisonous frog.
Can the Queen of the Fairies go back on her word?
I need to prepare myself. Just give me some time.